waiting on two cards to grid. All right. Waiting on the final card to grid.
Here we are, week 8. It's a Sunday race in the Lotus 79 today at Jerez. 25 laps. We are car number 21 out of...
Everyone's gridded.
Out of 28, I think it is. 27? Not sure. P20 on the grid. Let's see how we get on. Thanks, Howard.
Green.
Yanni got a slow one. Yeah, 1997, wasn't it? Schumacher versus Villeneuve.
Sorry, whoever that was.
How I passed Danilo. That's crazy. Maybe you heard a bit of they got used to the car. Doug's gone. Doug was behind me. I think we braked him a little bit late there. Yeah, I don't know which turn it is, I guess that's not sure. I think I went in a little bit too... I think I braked a little bit too deep there. Later. That's a shame. I'm not sure what position I was up to. 25th now. Okay, take your steps. Enjoy it. Okay. JV's out. Is that a place? Me. Round. Must be up to 23rd, I think. Three more positions for top to the 20th-ish. Adam. Go on, Byron. Keep up the road. Got 6 seconds there. Bit of a P20 there. Hold him up, Byron, hold him up. Manual. Actually, no, he's pulling away from that. Good job, Byron. Go, go. So we're gradually catching the three in front, I think. Wolfram's getting closer to us. Yeah, it's really close, isn't it? How it's like little bits here and there. I'm sure Wolfram was 10 seconds before. Coming up. Jason and Adam have got past fire. Oh, Jason's gone. Never done 29. Wow, that's my first ever 29. No, no, no. 29.978, thank you. That's like Rob sometimes, so counts enough. I'm taking that to 29. I can put it on the screen if you like. Guys in front doing like low 30s. Guessing they are. Get in there. Go. Right. Wolfram, Keith and Cam are all bunching up together. I guess you're going to say that's what I did. And not a 0.2. Darn, rounding up. Hey Chris, how you doing? I'm in my favourite car on the service. The track is not bad. Once you get the hang of it. Hope you're well. Oh, this is so tough. I'm driving my best I can and I'm in 20th place. Last few rounds. Ah, really? Ooh. What tracks are they? Oh, I've got it on my wall, but I can't turn my head for too long. Is this track? Is it? You get no rest. Ah, Montreal. Is that next week? That's the. Remember that was coming up. Ah, did I just see Mosfort? In the save of us. I think I just saw that. Canadian Tire, yeah, most support. Yeah, that's going to be interesting. Quite like that track. Suzuka. I go well at Suzuka. I love this car. Yeah, good though, I'm all good. Good in the hood. Oh, how are they doing 27s? Who are these people doing 27s? It's crazy. Aliens. Aliens, another one. Well, I know I'm not a quick driver. Yeah, they are. Boot it, go. Gotta go in a bit hot, maybe a little bit. So Cam has passed the key. Maybe turn it earlier. You know what? I also don't want to get laps, but I'm not going to get laps by many laps. They're just too quick. Come on. Laps in about 4 laps, I think, or something like that. Go, go, go. What on the curve there? Climbing these curves. That's what Bjorn said to do though. Get on those curves, he said. Oh, was he? Cool. Is he going to be really nice to me if I catch him? To be honest, he's normally a little bit quicker than me, I think. But... I seem to be sneaking up on him slowly. My practice has paid off. He might have damage, but you're never quite sure whether the driver's got damage from the cars. Oh, that's too quick. Leader, stop lapping so quick. He's lapping me in a couple of laps. Oops. Yeah, it is good fun. It is good fun. I mean, it's one of those tracks that was... I know the motorbikes run here, but... Back in the day, the Formula 1 did... The Formula 1 circus did come here. Whoa, that's a bump. Anyone see that? That was a bit of a bump, that one. Mustn't cut that corner. As they would say in... rally games don't cut. So a bank market coming up, I think. One Jose Suarez. If it wasn't for the leader, I wouldn't get that. Well, maybe I would. Catching Wolfram. Still catching Wolfram. And obviously Cam's behind him, so he's kind of getting held up by Wolfram a little bit.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, I don't know if I would have got him, but it would have been good fun the last lap, wouldn't it? I just over, I think sometimes I think I overcorrect a little bit. It's back on. Keith just spun round or made an error. Quick. Yes, Rev. So well known for its MotoGP races. Right, pizza? How you doing? I want to do my 25 laps, not 24. The lead is too quick. Way too fast. Wow. Okay. Nice ride. And there we go. Oh, wow. I mustn't get on the comms too early because only the lead two cars have crossed the line. Lead three now. I enjoyed that. Yeah. P20. P20. Probably what I was aiming for. It's such tough. I beat my car number. and my I rating is already too high. I don't know how I got to 2.3k in this Formula Series.
Thanks for your setup, John.
I enjoyed that.
You drove mine? What are you, nuts?
So just at the start...
Yeah, you were version 5.
So I had that issue at the start where I just lost the rear end, went to the back of the field, but... I don't know what position I was anyway. I think I was about
20th. I didn't think anybody would be stupid enough to try mine. Not that I'm calling you stupid.
So there we go. Enjoyed that though. I thought Plummers might be here, but maybe he did. He raced on Wednesday. He doesn't sometimes do the double ups. Enjoyed it though. Enjoyed it. Probably got 3x. We looped it round and then we got a 1x. Wide there, I think. I enjoyed that though. Really enjoyed that. Always enjoyed this car, to be honest. Always enjoy it.
Pit box in 3, 2, 1.
Right, let's see what the damage is. I mean, we're ranked 21st. So, we're probably going to lose a little bit. Our rating is too high anyway, so. I don't expect to be anything else but a slight loss. You know what, in this series, I don't think, and it sounds crazy, we're not going to lose that much. You have a look at this.
Andrew, maybe go and have a look at lap 17. 15? Tell me what you think.
13, okay. So we're still 2.3k. Excellent. And we gained a little bit of safety, 0.06.
I'm looking now.
So there we go. So we started in where she did start in P20. With some people not, some faster guys behind not actually setting a time. And we finished in P20.
I think it looks worse from the replay camera than what I actually do. I moved before the break.
So there we go. All good stuff. Enjoyed that again. Another enjoyable race in the in the Lotus 79 Classic Lotus Series. Next week we are at Montreal Circuit de Gilles Villeneuve. So
I think it looks worse from the replay camera than what I actually do. I moved before the breaking point.
So see you next week at the Circuit de Gilles Villeneuve, Montreal. Oh, guys.